The federal appeals court has reversed a judge's order which restored a week of early voting in Ohio. In a 2-1 decision, a panel of the Sixth U.S. Circuit Court of Appeals in Cincinnati ruled today the law which first made the cutoff allows for abundant opportunities to vote. Democrats have said that a series of Republican-backed changes disproportionately burden black voters and those who lean Democratic.